We get to the shot off the most coveted area on the ice, right in front of the paint. Doesn't allow the goalie to get set up and puts it home.
Penalty.
witnessed either, James, and they're all on their feet giving him a standing ovation and appreciation. Shot he works to get in tight, and when he gets an opportunity in that area, he simply doesn't miss. Executed to perfection. mean, he really brings it when he's on the road. Right at it. He's been all over the puck, and he has just silenced the crowd. Such a deflating goal. You can see it in the body language on the bench. You pull your goaltender to create some push. Instead, it's in the back of your net. Thank you.
It's in the back of the net. They score. And that might be an own goal. Yeah, I think you're right.
I think so, James. I mean, goaltenders are so good at tracking the puck and fighting to find it. And I don't think he saw it or knew where it was. So his feet start swimming in the crease. And as a result, the puck goes in. That's a tough one. James, and if you're the goal scorer, you certainly feel good about yourself. But from a collective group and the units that are going out there, they're going to have to find a way to generate offense. And hey, they're going to take some risks out here because they got to get a few. He's got those incredible puck handling skills, in particular when he's in tight spaces. He just knows how to move his opponent out of position, and he does it there, and he finds the back of the net.